Some old forgotten bones.
Whoever they were, their equipment's no use to them now.
I wonder what the next move is.
The pride of the gate.
I've got a long road ahead.
One horn, the stink of Avernus, Advocatus Diaboli.
Well, I'll be gods damned. The Blade of Frontiers.
Thought I'd shaken you for good.
That'll teach me to underestimate you.
Bloody right. An honor to be chased by the Blade of Frontiers, but I...
A great heat roars through you. Her heat, fiery as the hells. Then you're lost in visions of demonic armies as you tear through a landscape of fire and blood, the Blood War. You saw it from above as the Nautiloid passed through Avernus. This woman was on the front line.
What was that?
Evidence. Proof that you're a devil. A gladiator in the archdevil Zariel's army.
I can explain, but it's a whole situation. If you just hear me out...
Another vision. Karlak's blade raised, slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. Her rage and desperation seep into you. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
She's trying to trick us. Don't believe her lies.
You saw the truth. I never wanted to serve Zariel. I was enlisted in her army against my will. Forced to fight, and fight I did. When I saw an opportunity to get away, I took it. Finally home. Or near it, anyway.
You served her. That's enough to damn you.
Catches his breath and his lips straighten. Sheer dread twists his face.
You don't know what you're saying. You're asking me to trust a devil.
You know monsters, right? Better than anyone. Look into my eyes. Can't you see I'm not what you think?
Shit. You really are no devil, are you? I've been deceived.
Oh, thank the gods. Thought I was gonna have to take your head.
You would have died in the attempt. But there have been enough threats today.
Truce then, eh?
Aye. Truce.
I'm Karlak. But you already knew that. And you are... Well met, soldier. Nice to meet a friendly around here. It's been tough going so far.
I may not be a devil, but I can put the Blade's reputation to work. How would you feel about helping me kill some evil bastards?
Little background, if your moral compass needs something to point at. You already know I fought in the Blood War. I was good. Really good. It turns out, I've got a knack for killing demons. That made me a valuable asset. Zariel, the archdevil herself, made me as her personal attack dog. I played along until I could get the fuck out of there. But devils don't like to lose their assets. Zariel liked it so little. She sent a bunch of goons, so-called paladins of Tyr, to take me back. Problem is, I'm not going. Don't worry, I'll lead the charge. But I could use your help. There's a lot of them, and only one of me. After that, we can team up. Take Faerun by the short hairs. Sound good? Fuck yes! They cornered me outside the toll house just up the hill. Doubt they've gone far after the scorching I gave them. Hang on, though. Looks like you've got enough backup at your side. Not sure there's room for me. I'll catch up with you when it's time to camp for now. But don't get to any of the fun stuff without me. Got it?
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say. And I've played my part all too poorly. I can say only this. Karlak's not the only one who's had a villain's knife held to their throats.
Gods, what now? Do you have a tax collector on your tail?
You're closer than you'd think. One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance. You're not in any danger, I promise. I can't say the same about me.
Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
That'll have to do.
Still on my feet.
This is my time. making my move.
Heading there. Come on, can't stay idle. Best be on my way.
Keep them guessing. Forever dauntless. No time to waste.
No choice but to keep going. Hope your soul is in good hands.
Confucius!
Battle favors the fearless. Two steps at a time.
That helped. Have a lot on my mind, and, well, in it.
have words with you.